Have you ever forgotten the password of your Google account or Gmail account and you can't log in and it shows wrong password, try again or click forgot password to reset it? Well, if you can't remember the password of your Google account or your Gmail account, you need to watch this step-by-step tutorial to know how you can reset your Google account's password. To reset your Gmail account, first you need to open setting, scroll down, tap Google account, tap here, tap add another account or tap account. Now you need to verify it. You first enter your email address or phone number. Be sure to enter the correct email address. Now, since you can't remember your password, tap forgot password. Now, you can have two different options. You can have an option with a phone number or email. As soon as you come on this page, Google is going to send you a verification code either to your phone number or your email address. After that, you will have the option to change your account's password. Now you can set a strong password and use it later for your account. So guys, this is how you can reset the password of your Google account password. If you still have anything to ask, be sure to ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.